If you can all hear my voice, that will be one miracle tonight. And I'll have to say that I think this is one of the times I've seen the most people together in Danville. And I thank all of you for coming tonight on behalf of Officer Cottrell's family and the police officers of Danville, all the emergency people. So to share together a common hope. And so it falls upon me. I've been invited to do this, and I feel a little inadequate. But one of the things that was on my mind that would, I think, bring us all